pick and choose. I would suggest that there needs to be some thought for some immediate reaction to what happened today,
yeah.
beyond whatever the news does. Because what's going to happen is this will show up for a day or two, and then it's going to disappear. Because their whole point today was to crush your notion that you have any voice at all. They don't care that you gathered 17,000 signatures. They don't care that you were making very patronizing, theater and corporate. So I would suggest that there's an interest in the mobilization and basically the pissed offness to say we're not going away, at least to make a visual stand somehow in protest on 4th of July, whatever it is, but at least to visually show we're here and invite others who are probably equally mad that weren't in the courtroom, let them know that you're not going away. And then we need to build a longer-term strategy, okay, because it's a systemic issue. It doesn't matter who you vote in and out, then we help a little bit, but it's the system that is rotten. You got to figure out a way to keep it alive, not just here in Tacoma, because it has to go up to the state and the federal level, as we've heard today. So in some ways, it was very revealing what happened in court, because it lifts the veil of the true reality of where you sit versus where those in power sit, which is really that corporate state. So the question is, what do you do immediately coming out of it, and then what's the long-term effective way to actually dismantle that system? You're not alone in that. There's other people in Washington State. So the people in Spokane haven't gone away. They may not be visible at the moment, but they're very keen to what just happened today, because it's the same shit that happened to them back in February. And they have yet to go away, because they understand it's a systemic social movement type thing that has to be built. So I think the immediate thing, if we're going to put some energy into it, is to say, what can we do immediately to show a force of power of people, whether that's a rally, whether that's a protest, something in the more immediate realm of it, so that it doesn't just show up in the media cycle and then somehow it's forgotten. I think